Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and now I'm going to watch Kaguya-sama Love is War Season 2 Episode 3, so let's check it out. Full moon. It's very excited to watch the full moon. Oh, okay, that's why he's so excited. What? We'll be disbanded. Because they're gonna graduate someday. Okay, that's the full moon. Okay, it's quite beautiful. Kaguya seems so bored. With a kaiju! No, oh, they're going to boil the rice cake. It's a very good chance to be alone with a kaiju. Oh, and that's her plan. Fell apart? What? It's the same! So she thinks that the kaiju get the upper hand. I guess. Okay, he's too focused on the moon. He doesn't care about this competition anymore. What, he's going to kill the moon? Because of the moon, Shirogane doesn't care about Kaguya. Oh, Kaguya is so nervous. It's a quite beautiful story. I don't know about that story. It's a cruel story. Okay, the moon has been destroyed. I have it, that's illustration. It's so cool. Welcome party. That cards. Okay, so nostalgic. Those games that they played in the previous season. Okay, that time Ishigami hasn't appeared. Oh, the cat ears. Ishigami so gloomy. Okay, he got slapped with that newspaper because he was talking about Fujiwara's and Kaguya's boobs. Oh, that first time! First time! Oh, the ticket! Okay, so many stuff brings back memories. this? A secret room? It's so dark! I cannot see anything on my screen. You are always crying. Kaguya is crying too. Yeah, they're gonna miss the memories in the student council room. Oh, they are celebrating. Oh, wow, okay, it's a great privilege. It's a stand-up comedy. So stupid. Miyuki-kun! Well, you are always one step ahead from Kaguya. Miyu-senpai! It's like a girl's name. I just call him Miyuki-kun, this like Fujiwara. Mi-kun! President. is exhausting because he's surrounded by these girls. Like that, they can still hang out together. Kashima gets a secretary. Is that possible? For one more year? Okay. That's a good idea. Okay guys, so that's the end of episode 3 of Kaguya-sama Love is War season 2. And I really love the part when they were watching the moon together and Kaguya was so nervous, and also Shirogane was too excited when he was watching the moon. And also the next part of this episode, it's kind of pointless because at the end of this episode, Shirogane still become the president for one more year. So why were they celebrating that moment in the restaurant? Even Fujiwara and Kaguya were crying outside the student council room. So let's continue to the next episode. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you again on my next video, and take care.